Hi everybody, this is Danna Cruzan, your Wolf Woman Entrepreneur, and I'm from dannacruzan.com. So today, I want to share with you some training on Instagram. We did a hangout last Saturday on the 22nd on Instagram, and I wanted to do a follow-up training with you, showing you how you can actually work with Instagram from your computer. So I promise you, this video is going to give you a lot of information on that and show you how you can add pictures from your computer, post them on Instagram, and do some other stuff. So after this short commercial, I'll be right back and I'll get all that info for you. Those of you that like funny stuff, make sure you go to the end of my video and after my little outro that I've made, you notice that my videos have changed. I've started using the techniques of Steve Barnes. Steve Barnes was in our Super Saturday Star Hangout on a few days ago, and he gave us some great video tips, and I started editing my videos, which is really fun. It's kind of hard, but it's really fun. So make sure you get to the end of this video, watch my outro, and then there's going to be some bloopers at the end. He calls it a B-roll, but I call them bloopers. Funny stuff, you know, where I'm like itching my face and making funny faces and saying stupid words and stuff like that. So anyhow, go to the end of the video, check that out. So now I'm going to go full screen. I hope I can do this. I've never tried this before, but we're going to go full screen so I can share my screen with you. Okay, so the first thing you want to do is you want to open your Instagram account on your computer, okay? So go to instagram.com, go ahead and open your Instagram account, and you're not going to be able to basically do anything on here, okay? You can go in and look at what other people are posting, you can look at your stuff, you can look at your profile, but that's about it. You can see how many followers you have, how many posts, etc. But so you also need to open Iconosquare. So you want to go to iconosquare.com, that's I-C-O-N-O square.com. When you log on to Iconosquare, you're going to be logging on with your Instagram login, so make sure you have that information available. So go ahead and log in here. Now this is a great site. From here you can see your media. Okay, I can see all my stuff. I can actually go in and like all of my stuff. You can see I've already liked all of mine. So, ooh, down here some I haven't liked, which is really cool about this is you can go in and like stuff. So you can like your stuff, you can go to the feed, which is all of your friends' stuff, and you can go ahead and very quickly like their stuff. It's so much easier to do it here than on the phone. You can also leave comments. So I can go in here and I could say, oh, that's really cool. Great idea. And I can add a smiley face and a high five and a peace and a love. Sorry, it's slow. It's because I'm recording. So there that is, okay? So then you can go back to your media and you can go ahead. Another cool thing you can do is you can add hashtags. Okay, normally when you add in stuff, you don't want to add more than 10 hashtags, but you can come back over here and leave a comment and let's see. Make your own hashtag. Okay, so I can go ahead and put that here in the comments and then I hit F5 to refresh my page and it's up here now. So you can keep adding hashtags to your images as often as you want, which is really nice. Okay, I'm going to show you how to do a picture in a minute, but I want to show you a few things that you can do here, which is really fun. Go into statistics. I can never say that freaking word. Statistics. It's because I speak so fast, you know? I just am a fast talker. Okay, So here you can kind of see a snapshot of what's going on. Like, I've had 16 new followers. My love rate is 91%. My talk rate, 0. My spread rate, 0. So nobody's sharing my stuff, which is not cool. But anyhow, I have, I follow 781 people, and I only have 556 followers, and that's not really cool. So if you come down here and you click on community, you can see here who's following you that you don't follow back. But following people from Icono Square is pretty much impossible. Okay, and I'll show you why. Okay, I'm not following this person, for instance, and they're following me. So if I click on their thing to follow them, it says, oops, this account is private. So you're gonna have to do this on your phone. Sorry. You're gonna have to do this on your phone or your iPad. It won't work in here, okay? But what will work is you can go into community again, and you can go into followings who don't follow you back. That means people you are following who don't follow you. Okay, and of course, Ellen's not gonna follow me. Channing Tatum, who's I love, is not gonna follow me. Franco should be following me though. What's up with that, Franco? How come you aren't following me on Facebook, on Instagram? Come on, please follow me on Instagram, Franco. And I like Nikki Farrell. I'm interested to see if her and that guy, what's his name? I can't think of his name, you know, from The Bachelor, if they're gonna break up or what. And yeah, that's kind of dumb, but it's something I do. So anyhow, so here's this person. OMFG, what the F, what the H. Okay, I really don't want to follow that person. So if I click on this X right here, I'm unfollowing them. See? So I can unfollow the people that are not following me, which is really cool. Because to me, if I follow you, you should follow me. And that's just the way it is. So we'll unfollow a couple people. Okay, so now let's move on to the actual nitty-gritty of what this training is all about. Okay, so you're gonna need to download Grambler, okay? I'm gonna post the link below with the site. So you're gonna download Grambler, and you're gonna log into Grambler using your Instagram login, so make sure you have that handy. Okay, so now you need a picture. Now your picture has to be 650 by 650. If it's not those exact specifications, this will not work, okay? So I don't know what photo editor you use. I have Adobe Elements because I'm a photographer, so I have the good stuff, you know? I don't like the big Adobe package. I like Elements because it's fun and easy. Okay, so I'm gonna be working with this today. This is my social media tip of the day. I've already created the picture. I haven't resized it because I wanted you to see how I did that. So let's move this down here a little bit so you can see. Okay, so right now this picture is not the correct size. So I'm gonna do, come on, flatten this first. And if you notice in my picture, I have my website. I put my website on every picture I post. And it's not a clickable link, but it just has it there. So if somebody sees it and they want to go to it, they can. Okay, so we're going to do file, and I do save for web. Oh, this thing's always in the way. Okay, and now here's where I'll make it 650 by 650 and hit apply. And sometimes it doesn't look so good, but you know what? I don't really stress out about it too much because there's other things that are so much more important. So we're gonna go ahead and save this. And I'm gonna save it to my desktop, or no, you know, I'm gonna save it in my folder, but I always put behind it Instagram so I know which picture to do. And I could pretty much tell because they're always shaped weird, but I always put Instagram behind it so I know which one it is. Okay, so let's go ahead and minimize this, and let's go back to my media so you can see when it pops up. Okay, so now I'm going to choose file. And I saved that in my social media file. Social media tip of the day. And you can see how it's kind of stretched out. That's how all of the Instagram one looks. They're always wider. So I'm gonna go ahead and click that. Okay, now if your picture's not sized right, this won't happen. It won't show up, it won't do anything. It'll just sit there. So I'm gonna hit upload. Okay, caption. Now caption is going to be what this is right here. This is what you know what you say. Okay, so my caption for this one is Dana's I wonder if I should put the dates on here. The dates that these are for. Maybe I'll start doing that. December 1st. Happy December 1st, everybody! I'm a night owl. You know, it's 2:07 a.m., but that's how it is. It was really, really gloomy today and rainy and foggy outside. And I was supposed to go on a photo shoot today, but me and my girlfriend couldn't do it because we wanted to actually go to the top of the mountain. Sometimes the top of the mountain is above the clouds, but it was 44 today, and I figured it was going to be like 30 degrees up there, and I just didn't feel like it. She didn't feel like it, so we're going to go some other day. But anyhow, it's all good. I slept. I made a big fire and I slept, and now I'm up all hyper at 2 a.m. working and sharing things with all of you because that's what I love to do. And I'm at 10 minutes now, so we got to hurry this up. Okay, so I'm going to put the date in. It's December 1st, 2014, 24 days till Santa comes. Oh my goodness. Okay, so now we've already put that. December 1st, and my tip is actually about, I'm not going to put anything in there because they'll see it from the picture. So now I'm going to go ahead and put my hashtags in, which I have saved over here on a notepad. And I usually kind of use the same ones most of the time, but I'm just going to do a copy and a paste. And it's good if you save these things because typing in this little box is kind of a pain in the butt. So there we go, save caption. And once this happens, this little right here, you know it's worked, okay? You can share your Instagram picture to here, to Facebook from here. I already have mine hooked up where it just automatically goes to Facebook, and that's a way another training. So let's go ahead and click over here. Let's minimize this. Let's go up to my media and hit F5 to refresh my screen. And it's there! And I didn't have to use my phone. It takes a little while to do it. I mean, the first few times you do it, it's going to take you a long time. But after you get the hang of it, it goes really fast. So, boom, here's my post. I'm going to go ahead and like it. There's everything I posted in there. And that, folks, is how you do it. So that's my training on how to post to your Instagram account from your computer. I know it's going to help you. And I promised you in the beginning that I was gonna deliver on this. So did I deliver or what? Why don't you leave me a comment below and let me know if I delivered. I'd really appreciate it. I'd really love you to like this and leave me a comment and share it with your friends because this is valuable training that everybody can use. So do me a favor, like it, share it, and leave me a comment below, okay? So anyhow, I hope you enjoyed and you have a great evening, and I will talk to you in my next video, and I will be giving you something else totally as helpful to help you in your marketing. This is Danna Cruzan, and don't ever give up on your dream, people, okay? Because you can make it happen. If you need help, I'm here. Got a huge team. We can help you out. So stay cool. Stay blessed. Peace out. Cruzan, you're a wolf. So this is my page, and you click up here on your name, and that will give you your page. Oh, sorry, got an itchy nose. Goodness, it's itchy nose. Here's your profile. You can see all your information. So did I deliver or what? Okay.